Let's just pick a portal and hope for the best.
Thank you.
Just one portal left.
Brilliant! Conductor! Perfect! go. I should be able to reach the battery now. That's it for this floor.
Defenses.
Well, you know, some more lasers, probably. We can handle it. Figure it out.
Hello? There's no I in teamwork.
All right, Dr. Hakim. I see. The current isn't making it through.
Okay, so, this is creepy.
No, look. He's tracking her well-being.
Yeah, still super creepy.
Hey, what does this do?
What? No, that can't be right. I mean, she laughs at least a few times every day.
We have been arguing a lot recently.
Yeah, okay, but... What about her worry, huh?
What? No, that can't be right.
Nah, I'm sorry. This space monkey toy thing, he doesn't know what he's talking about, okay? Let's just get out of this creepy place. Hey, how about maybe we can beam ourselves back to Rose from here?
No, careful!
Yeah, boom! It's working!
Doesn't sound like it!
Traitors of evil! Prepare to die! Targeting wouldn't know! Engaging fire!
Watch out!
Ravage is futile! Target eliminate!
Help me out here!
Say hello to my...
Evil beings cannot pilot my ship! It won't listen to you!
I lost track of him! Get him closer! Hey! Could you drive this thing a bit more carefully, please?
Oh! Are my UFO driving skills not good enough for you?
I'm not seeing him on the radar, Bay!
I'll find him!
I won't let you, Micro!
Direct hit! He's got a barrier of some sort. A couple more shots should do it.
Stop it! I'm Rose's only friend. She needs me. How? How can I lose to the dark side?
Baboon, how do we get back to Rose?
I can't let you harm her. I'm her best friend.
Hello, she hasn't played with you for years, okay? You've been monitoring her. Come on, just pay attention.
Maybe we can help you become friends again.
Huh? You think so?
Yes. I can ask Rose to play with you again. But you have to help us get back to her.
Okay. But you have to promise you won't make her cry.
Yeah. We promise.
Okay. Tell Rose that whatever happens, I'll always be her best friend!
Oh! She's over there!
Oh! Rose!
Sweetie!
Darling! This might look strange, but it's us!
It's Mom and Dad! Rose!
We need your help!
Look! Yeah! It's us! What? Oh, she can't see us!
Sweetheart! We need to talk! We need your tears to break the spell! Darling! She can't even feel us. Oh, what are we gonna do?
Wait, look! Did you just see that? Huh? We have the power to affect stuff around her to get her attention.
Yes, that's perfect.
Right.
Let's destroy something Rose loves to make her cry.
What?
The elephant. Rose loves her elephant. It's her best friend. We destroy the elephant. We make Rose cry.
Oh my God, May. That is a great idea. You cry a river!
Yes!
Boom! All right, now we just gotta get through her toys.
Well, this would have been a lot easier if you'd tidied her room.
Yeah, well, at least I didn't buy her a crazy space monkey that nearly got us killed.
Oh, shut your clay face.
Yeah. Woo!
Oh, my nose is itching.
Yeah, that's the dust.
We must remember to clean under her bed.
Yeah, noted.
She has so many toys.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, exactly. One less would be a good thing.
She really loves that elephant, though. We have to buy a replacement later.
Yeah, we'll just get her a replacement. It's time for a new friend.
I actually thought she'd outgrown the elephant.
Well, she did. But lately she's gotten attached to it again. I don't know why.
Okay, well, let's just find it. Bull riding! Let's do it, Cody!
For a bumpy ride.
I'm ready to see you thrown off.
Won't happen. I'm glued to this bull. Hey, this bull's wired.
Ride to victory.
That's it.
Damn.
Yeehaw.
You're looking good there,
cowboy?
Cody. Cool.
Alrighty. Swinging around over there, mate.
Come on.
Easy.
Come on! Crap!
Oh, rubbish!
I am a winner.
You're a winner with a sore butt.
Ah!
don't run into any mice.
Yeah. Maybe they're friendly and actually help us in this world.
Oh, fat chance. Yep, it's a ball pit of death, of course. Where to next?
If you're ready, we're climbing the abacus.
Ah, yes, the great abacus. Long have I dreamed of scaling its peaks.
Whoa. Are those snakes or hoops for throwing balls? Hey, May! Come here!
Remember who won last time we played basketball?
Well, this isn't basketball.
It's snake.
Looks a lot easier. Ball is not something that bothers me.
Looks like we have to solve it?
I helped her with it the other night. This'll be easy.
Strong suit. Don't tell me we have to play with every toy Rose has.
Labyrinth games. Oh, those are fun.
Why are you so excited?
I used to love them as a child.
Well, I've never seen you play them with Rose.
Of course I have. Beats me every time. Looks like he's interested in some cheese.
See? Told you the mice are friendly.
Oh!
Really?
What? Fart jokes are the best!